Replit just raised $250 million at a $3 billion valuation. In this video, we're going to test their new agent model to see how well it's able to build your ideas. It promises to be more autonomous, run for longer, and give you better results. In a second, we're going to test this out. But first, let's scroll down and see some of the features in this Agent 3 model. So it says it tests and fixes its own code, constantly working to improve your applications in a loop, which I think could be really cool. That's something that I would love to see when I'm building with these AI apps. It's going to have a longer runtime. So it says up to 200 minutes. That's a pretty long time to actually run your code and autonomously go through it. And it can even build its own agents. So you can automate complex workflows and then interact with your own agents by integrating them into platforms like email or Slack. In theory, you could build like an email agent that could read your email and help you respond to it. So here are some use cases that they have, and we maybe will use these as some inspiration for what we're going to test. You could build an automation. So give me a daily update at 7 a.m. with updates for my stock portfolio, a Slack bot, create a Slack bot to query my customer data in BigQuery, and a Telegram bot is another example. So build a Telegram bot to allow customers to book appointments in my calendar. It seems like it's really focused on automations here as opposed to building like a web app. This is more building automations that you can integrate into your workflows. So let's test this out. I'm curious, let's say build an automation that will send me an email update every morning at 7 a.m. with an update on the general stock market. So let's click start building for free so we can test it out. And here, this is a similar interface to what I've seen before with Replit, where we have our plan and build section. All right, so it created a plan. It's going to include the following features: automation triggered at 7 a.m. It's going to get the stock market information, generate a formatted email, and send the email using the Replit Mail integration. So here we can see the integration is Replit Mail. It knew to do that based on the prompt. That I'm pretty impressed with. I really like that. And the app type is agents and automations. So then we can go ahead and say, build the entire app. It says it's going to take 20 plus minutes, but let's do it. I'll just pause the video. I'll do some other work and then we'll come back together and see what it creates. And here now on the left side, we have just our chat. And on the right side, it says our automation is going to be ready soon. So I'll be right back and we'll see how well it did. Jumping in real quick, it's cool that it asked me for my email and it's putting this into the secrets. So I just added my email as the recipient email here. And also just to jump in real quick before it's finished, I just want to show you what it's doing. It's basically going through step by step. So it's planning the workflow, planning the automation, building out the files. It's creating the workflow that combines the stock data and the email sending. So it's doing this all at once. Pretty impressive so far of what I'm seeing. And then just jumping in real quick, we can see it's almost done. It tested, which is, I think is pretty cool. So it tested to make sure that it's working and it checked all of the steps. Okay, so it says it worked. It looks like I can test the automation maybe before publishing. So let's do that and just see how it works. This reminds me almost like Zapier, where it has a workflow that it created for us. So maybe this is a good way to think about this, is it is almost replacing Zapier. Here we can see it fetched the stock data. It sent an email to me, I can see, and I can even check my email to see what it sent. So let's go ahead and do that. And yeah, I did get an email. Honestly, really nice. I thought it was just going to be like a text. Here, let me show you what this looks like real quick. But this is what the email looks like. The design, yeah, it could be like a little bit better, but overall, pretty cool. Daily stock market update. And it just has this actual design and not just text. So overall, I'm pretty impressed with what it did. And I'm sure we could continue adding on to it as well. So let's go ahead and click publish now. And I think it's going to be as simple as now that it's published, I can publish the automation to happen every day at a specific time. So I think literally just write in what I want to do like every day at 9 a.m. And then it is just going to use AI to translate to the right way to do that. As you can see, a cron expression is a string of characters to define a schedule, but it's nice that you can do that in natural language. And then I'm not on the upgraded plan of Replit, but you do have to upgrade to then publish. So then it would happen every day at 9 a.m. I would get this stock market update. So I'm really impressed with Agent 3 from Replit. I'm going to have to play around with it a little bit more. I'm already thinking about what other automations I might be able to build with it, but I definitely recommend going to Replit, checking it out. You can do it on the free plan and seeing how it works for you. Leave a comment below. Let me know if this is something that you would use yourself. Are there any other tools that you use for this kind of thing? I'd love to hear so I can check them out. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more free content like this. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.